What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Cactus Cowboy Plants at War.
Death is but you.
Emergency, give me the fire axe. Fortunately, no shotgun shells. I don't even know who or where you are.
Who is there? Are you here to free me?
Oh, yeah, it looks like I am here to free you.
Here to free me.
You seem hurt. Let me help.
Okay.
Who is there? Are you here to free me?
Come on.
Just in time, guys. I have valuable information for the general. But first, we need to break free. Have you found a way out of here?
Not yet. We're still working on it. This place is huge.
I'm sure together we can get around every door. If not, we blow everything up.
Those wormholes took my dynamite. Anyway, let's go and kick some ass.
We still don't have the last card we need to...
Soldiers, the prisoners are trying to escape. Shoot on sight. No cat, I shall be in this place alive.
Any idea where the exit is? I've seen a lot of people on the upper level. I don't have a kicker.
No, that's not good. There. Do those who know where they're going? Because I don't.
Thank you.
Going backwards so I find some more enemies. I thought I heard my timer going off.
Alright, I gotta crack that door lock open.
Soldiers, the prisoners are trying to escape. Shoot on sight. No, I shall leave this place alive. Shit. Almost got it.
Hurry it up! I just wasted 4 shotgun shells.
So, tell you guy you were talking about. Well, that motherfucker you've probably met is a man called Horst Weisniger. He took control of a good land and tries to conquer all of Cacti World. He is some sort of final solution, which is a secret weapon.
That up here in a second. Stupid slug. Literally nothing in there. Anything we want to nab before we continue? Besides all the ammo we can carry. If I can look in here before I open the door. Typewriters, side office.
The door is mine. Shit.
Soldiers, the Damn prisoners it. Are trying to escape. Shoot on the lines. I shall leave this place alive.
Damn it.
9 health, that's not good.
Damn it. Oh, fries. Almost died.
Let me heal your wounds.
Whew.
Soldier.
And there is the next closed door. Let's see if we can find a key card somewhere.
Soldiers, the prisoners are trying to escape. Shoot on sight. I shall leave this place alive.
Okay, okay, okay. I need to run. First time I actually had to work, though.
You seem injured. Let me fix you up.
Which I'd say that's a plus, all in all.
You cannot win this war. Why are you in trouble? I am in the cactus.
Soldiers, the prisoners are trying to escape. Shoot on sight.
Go. We really need to somehow get back. Okay. We made it through there. We're gonna go get health before we do anything else. We are literally on the brink of death.
You seem injured. Let me fix you up.
There we go, though. Let's check this other one. This other side here.
Soldiers, the prisoners are trying to escape. Shoot on sight. No, I shall leave this place alive.
Thank you. See, are we good there? Ha. The key card. Crap. We have... Oh. Wait, I wonder something. I like this one better. Feels more accurate. Okay, no, we're still good. I keep thinking that I'm hearing my alarm go off. Grab more of that. All right.
You seem injured. Let me fix you up.
And then...
This looks like a way out of here.
I like you.
I was going to see more SMG ammo.
Screw you, Cacti. You never defeat the Bug Army. Soldiers let the dogs loose and run them over with a tank.
Bring it on, motherfucker.
Whoa. There we go. Whew. What is that? We good? Did I do that too quickly? Oh, we gotta jump in.
Holy shit, that was close. We better get
what are you talking about?
And hand my intel over to the general. That's gonna be a hell of a ride. I know. But we might be able to save Cacti Island as well as Cactus World. Alright, let's do it! Out of my way. I drive. It's time for war, or do you want to live forever? Let's get on a ride through Cacti Island. Get your stuff and then grab the machine gun.
I want to keep this, though.
Enemy up ahead.
Alrighty.
Let's
Oh. Well, they can get that one. I'm ready. Okay, then.
Let's get on.
We'll have to need this in the next one. So thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you then.